I've seen some people use their Instant Pot like this before, so I'm like, I don't know, we'll give it a try. Hey guys, we're home. Power and Uriah are in the living room. We just turned on some Paw Patrol for Uriah. Oh, you got Marshall. You're playing with your Paw Patrol toys.
With your Paw Patrol shirt.
With your Paw Patrol shirt.
Yeah.
He loves Paw Patrol. If you didn't notice.
We have like kids who like obsess over things.
Power says we have kids that obsess over things. You know why?
Your dad obsesses.
Cause their dad obsesses over things. That's why. I'm getting dinner ready. I am making some hot pot, some shabu shabu in my Instant Pot. I don't actually have like one of those portable stoves with like the normal shabu like pot. So I've seen some people use their Instant Pot like this before. So I'm like, I don't know, we'll give it a try. The only thing is like, it's so tall. Like, you know, like how can you be sitting here and like be dipping your stuff in such a tall pot? But anyways, we're gonna try it out. I got my veggies here. Bunch of mushrooms and cabbage, just whatever I had on hand. I got some frozen meat, slices of meat that's defrosting. And then for my sauce, I'm gonna use this sauce packet from this ramen, this frozen ramen package. It's called soy sauce tonkatsu, and it's delicious. And yeah, and then the boys will eat pizza, the pizza that I made yesterday. I also have a bunch of fish balls in the freezer. Gonna toss some of these in. And then my ultimate favorite, fish tofu. Don't knock it till you try it. It is delicious. But Power's on keto, so he's just gonna be eating the meat and not the veg or the fish balls. I'm building the sauce now. The sauce is really important for shabu shabu or hot pot, whatever you want to call it. The lineup we have here today is lime ponzu, some chili garlic sauce, some sesame oil, some goma shabu, some garlic, and then actually in mine, I like to put some chili oil as well, but I probably won't put any in Power's. So funny thing about this sauce, I would dip it separately, but what I noticed was I would just always dip it in the ponzu and then dip it in this one, and then like, you know, you get a little bit of both on one bite, so you might as well just like mix it, you know? Be more efficient. I like a lot. I like it saucy. That looks super delicious. This one's Power's. Okay, put this over here. Ooh, it is bubbling away. So let me adjust it. How do I adjust it? Cancel? Oh. How do I adjust it? Oh, there we go. Less.
My boys got pizza, hot pizza. Watching Paw Patrol. Just let it cool down, guys. Let it cool down.
I'm ready to dig in.
Dig in.
Mm-hmm. So you can just grab a piece of meat and just swirl it towards the bottom or like where it's boiling. It takes like 10 seconds, if
10,
anything.
Nine.
I mean, it's not, like bring it out and like, you know, you just dunk it or like swirl it. I got DJ. See, like that's fine. Like that's done, you know? Take the first bite and tell me what you think.
Delicious.
Is it good?
I think the meat last time was a little bit better.
Well, yeah, because this was frozen. Last time was like fresh.
But it's good.
Yeah. Power's eating a fish ball. Oh, that's a good one. That's the stuff with the roll inside.
Good job, Annie.
Thank you. It didn't even take me that long to like throw it together. I got some mushrooms, fish tofu, cooling off. Oh, let me try to turn the camera around here. And the weather is perfect because it really cooled down. It like started to rain today too.
It wasn't raining here, but when I got to work, it was raining.
Sprinkly.
Work was definitely raining.
6:28, not even 6:30 yet. Dinner has been eaten. Dishes have been washed.
Pizza has been uneaten. Told you only to make them one.
Why? Maybe because yesterday was a late dinner. They were like so hungry, so they ate so much, and then today.
Peter yesterday was hungry. He's like,
when's my pizza? I know. So maybe they should have a later dinner. I don't know.
They're eating more than PJ.
They're still working on their pizza and watching TV. But we're ready to head out. Dad wants to go out for a little bit. We're at the mall. We feel like we haven't come to the mall in a while. Pa wants to look around. And guess what we found in the parking lot? One of these little doohickeys. And look at it, the boys are like playing video games and everything. Their lucky day.
And he didn't want to get it at first. I'm like, just take it.
Well, I was like kind of confused why it was out in the parking lot, and then Pa took it, and I'm like, well, I guess, you know, like somebody paid for it. And they like ditched it out there, so we're just bringing it back.
We're being good citizens.
OMG, no more Orange Julius. We're gonna have a boba place or something. True Milk ice cream. Oh, ice cream place. Wow, Uriah picked a game all by himself. Are you gonna play? H, that's the letter H. You have to draw it.
Yay, I made a whole picture.
I don't know.
I put together a puzzle. Wait, you went into games.
You. So let's draw the U. Let's go like this.
Let me do that one.
I don't know how to do this.
I'm doing this one.
Mom can't even figure out these games. I bet you PJ can figure it out.
Yeah. Too bad you
This one. Where was it?
I did this one. I did this girl.
Okay.
I'm playing.
It had an age group. It had like one to three and then four to five.
I'm in space.
Sit down, baby. Sit down. Play. Look it. What is this?
Oh, this is like Angry Birds.
Oh, you love that game.
Yeah. Animal. This is just like Angry Birds.
Play.
This game is just like Angry
there
Birds.
There we go.
These are good, Daddy.
Those are good ones?
Let me take
these. Oh, you want to try this one on? Okay. Is your foot going to fit?
That one, yeah.
No, just one.
I'm going to have some more shoe addicts in the house. Ooh, that's snazzy.
How's that?
Those are not even his shoes. Those are like PJ's old shoes.
I don't like this.
Are they hurting your feet? Look at the top of his feet are red.
I told you to bring the Paw Patrol one.
I did. They're in the car though.
This is such fun.
At least this one is entertained. I told the boys they could share a little treat. I just bought it at Mimi. So. Well, I mean, I don't know. Uriah chose chocolate, Hello Panda.
Remember you shared with brother today? Good job, Uriah. Can you share this one, brother? Give that one to brother, then I'll give you another one. Here you go, brother.
Good sharing.
You share this one with Uriah.
Is it good? Boys, is it good? And PJ almost missed out because he was being bit of a butt.
Hiya, shoot. Take that, pterodactyl. Take that. Now we don't.
All right, guys, we are back home, and that's a wrap. So thanks for watching. If you like the thumbs up, subscribe below. See you tomorrow. Bye, guys. I made myself a keto pizza. It's like cheap crust.